don't know they're doing it. If you're married to someone who has a lot of defense mechanisms, the probability is you're probably drinking every night. It's very difficult to be married to someone who has a rack of defense mechanisms. It's hard to get through to them, it's hard to relate to them, it's hard to fix problems, it's hard to rationalize with them. The whole thing, boom, drives you nuts. Nuts. But it's the human's defense mechanism created by the devil to help you survive your soul wounds. Let's take a closer look. Those are internal defense mechanisms. Here are external ones. The soul has to be taken care of, and a human being by nature tries to reduce soul pain or emotional pain. They do it naturally. It comes naturally. And they will use chemicals to do it. And it becomes very effective. While you're drunk,